my name's Karen Campbell, and I'm from a little town in Little Valley, New York, and I had the gastric sleeve 2 days ago, and I'm alive and fine, and my sister doesn't have to worry because I'll be back in the States tomorrow.